furniture for your house. A nice chest to feel the common. If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
I'd buy you a pink car, a nice ride on a bill. If I had $1 million, I'd buy you love. Tree fort in the yard. If I had $1 million, if you could help, it wouldn't be that hard. If I had $1 million,
we could put a little tiny fridge in there.
Place to hang out.
Place to hang out.
The cool thing about my tree fort is it would erect out of holes in the floor. These giant arms would come up, cross over, and the center where we hang out would rise up from the middle. And you know what? When that fourth arm didn't come up, no one would care, because it's still really badass tree fort. And it would have had Steve Nash and Wayne Gretzky and Katrina Louise Dolan, and like, who cares if the other arm didn't come up? It was still awesome!
Yeah.
You know? And then Wayne got into a pickup truck and rode it out to like Kelowna. He was in that truck for an hour and 45 minutes!
Yeah.
That was amazing! That's why they call him the Great One. He's impervious to weather. If I had $1 million...
If I had $1 million...
Well, I'd buy you a fur coat,
but not a real fur coat, that's cool.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
well, I'd buy you an exotic pet,
yeah, like a lamb or a
hookah. If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
well, I'd buy you John Mayer's remains,
as long as it's crazy and
yeah. If I had $1 million, I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million,
take a limousine cause it costs more.
If I had $1 million,
wouldn't have to eat crap dinner.
But we would. If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
well, I'd buy you a green dress,
but not a real green dress, that's true.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
well, I'd buy you some art,
but the castle or a garfunkel.
If I had $1 million,